हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द चाल मोगरा ऑयल, राइट? सिंस वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द लिपिड कंटेनिंग ड्रग्स और ऑयल्स वेयर लिपिड कंटेंट्स विल बी देयर एंड हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू यूज देम फॉर मेडिसिनली एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल एंड डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्रियल पर्पज. सो टूडेज ड्रग वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द चाल मोगरा ऑयल, राइट? सो if you see the images of the chal mogra, all of you have seen already this one. You can see into the image, it's looking like a sapota, right? The fruit, it is also known as badamu or badam, right? Or jangali badam also the name is. This is the chal mogra pure oil. When it will be coming after the manufacturing, right, it will look like that. And it is a schematic diagram of chal mogra, and in different condition in the tree it looks like reddish to blackish, right? So if you will break this, you can get like this badam, and from there we are going to extract the oil that is known as chal mogra oil. So when we are discussing about the different synonyms of this particular drug, it is also known as hadnocarpus oil, right? Since the genus name Hadnocarpus wetii, so this Hadnocarpus oil also, it is very famous, and it is also Gynocardia oil. Chal mogra seeds oil, since it is obtained from the seeds which will be there inside the fruits, that we need to separate it out and we have to subject it for the expression, and we are getting the oil. That's what it is, chal mogra seeds oil. Then it is also known as tuarak, right? Jangali almond in Hindi. Then garud phal, right? Garud is the name of one bird, right? Garud pakshi or garud bird. It is very famous in Ramayana and Mahabharata also, right? So this is one of the fruit also known as, and in Telugu it is also adi badamu, right? That many reason it is different name, but it is also known as a badam, since here we have seen the jangali almond. Almond means what? Badam. So this is not badam, which badam oil, which almond oil we have discussed, it is different, but in synonym it is being used. So when it comes to the biological source of chal mogra oil, it is a fixed oil obtained by the cold expression. Remember, we are not applying heat, cold expression almost in all the oil from ripe seeds of the Taracotto genus Kurji, right? So this name you can remember, Hadnocarpus Kurji or Hadnocarpus wettiana, right? Hadnocarpus Kurji or Hadnocarpus wettiana, right? Or other species of Hadnocarpus, like here you can see Hadnocarpus enthelmintica ticta, right? Hadnocarpus heterophylla, right? Like that, other species of Hadnocarpus it is being used to extract this oil, and these all are belongs to the family the Phlecotiaceae, right? So this is the family, right? So coming to the geographical source, where this particular plant can grow and agroclimatic requirement, they are getting fulfilled at that particular region. The plant are tall tree, right? It's very tall, up to 17 meter height, right? With narrow crown of hanging branches, native to the Burma country, Thailand, Eastern India, and Indochina region, it can grow or can be cultivated. Coming to the characteristic of that particular oil, it is the oil after extraction, after all the process, whatever the oil you are going to get, this oil is yellow or brownish yellow, right? It below 25 degrees centigrade, it is a soft solid, okay? Solid but soft. It has the peculiar odor and sharp taste. Okay, if you see the solubility of this particular oil, it is soluble in nonpolar organic solvent like benzene, chloroform, ether, and petrol. Ether, petrol, right? That highly volatile nature, and slightly soluble, right? Half or partially, we can say, in the cold alcohol. Remember always, right? Cold alcohol, methanol, ethanol, and butanol, all those things. Almost entirely soluble, or we can say completely soluble in hot alcohol or into the boiling alcohol and the carbon disulfide. So these are the solvent where it is going to soluble completely. So these are with the depend on the solvent, the solubility matters in this case. Coming to the chemical constituents, what are the chemicals we can see in this particular oil? Chalmogra oil contains glycerides of cyclopentyl fatty acids. For example, hydrochloric acid, that too 48%, chalmogric acid 27%, and gorlic acids with a small amount of glycerides of palmitic acid, that is 6%, and oleic acid 12%, right? So these acids, which are the glycerides of cyclopentyl fatty acids, you should remember, right? Hydrochloric acid, chalmogric acid, and gorlic acid. The cyclic acids are formed during last 3-4 months of maturation of the fruit and are strongly bactericidal towards the Micrococcus of leprosy. Leprosy one disease, you know, in that Micrococcus, it is the microorganism. In that case, it is having bactericidal effect, right? The seeds of Hydrocarpus wheatiana contains flavonolignan, hydrocarpene, isohydrocarpene, methoxyhydrocarpene, epigenin, luteinonin, then chrysonerol, hydnovetnin, epivolcanin, and cyclopentinoid, then cyanohydrin glycosides. So these are the different content which will be there in the seeds and also in the oil, which you should remember. But first thing, hydrochloric acid, chalmogric acid, and gorlic acid, where the structure, it looks like this, right? So these three structure, you are supposed to, in 5-membered ring with the double bond, it is attached the carboxylic acid, right? Here the CH2, all this square 10 COOH, right? So here this you are going to hear the only in this digit, the whole square 10, whole square 12, and the 22, the number of this one, it is going to change in all this acid, hydrochloric acid, chalmogric acid, and gorlic acid. So the structure, it is simple, only digit is changing. So these three structure you can draw and you should draw in your answer. Uses. The oil is useful in leprosy and many other skin diseases, right? Since it is having the bactericidal effect, because it can kill the microorganism which cause the infection, right? It may be fungal, it may be bacteria, maximum bacterial, right? That's what bactericidal. So in the case of like Micrococcus, in the case of leprosy, right? So that's what it can be used in the skin disease. The cyclopentyl fatty acid of oil exhibit specific toxicity for Mycobacterium leprae and Mycobacterium tuberculosis, right? So in these two, leprosy and tuberculosis, that is because of that particular bacteria. So that's what this oil become important, Chalmogra oil become important, since it is covering two major diseases, which is the challenging nowadays. The oil has now been replaced by the ethyl esters and the salts of the hydrochloric and the chalmogric acids, right? So nowadays it has been replaced. At present, organic sulfones, all of you, right? Organic sulfones have replaced the Chalmogra oil in therapeutic use, right? So this is being used nowadays, okay? So this is the Chalmogra oil, since it is obtained from the seeds and it is covering two major diseases in leprosy and tuberculosis. That's what this drug also becomes important.